I was called onto a mission in 2006, and I just surrendered and embraced truth. It's okay. I am God. I am Mother Gaia, Mother Earth, Great Spirit, Spider Woman, White Buffalo Calf Woman. My angels told me that I had to go serve humanity and that I had to give up everything. I did that, and I went to Colorado. Love Has Won is just the new paradigm that we all can share in unity. I wanted to bring joy, which is reality, and I produce miracles. Kind of like Jesus. I've done over 100,000 surgeries. I healed people of cancer over and over with the power of love. Robin Williams came in 2014 when he died. He's been with me ever since. He talks to me. He's a guide. I have reincarnated many, many moments. I was Marilyn Monroe, Joan of Arc, Jesus. Humanity's gonna trip about that because they always thought Jesus was a masculine. A mother has to bear children. I have full memory of all my lives. I fully remember being hanged on the cross as Jesus. Mm-hmm. We're not a cult. Absolutely not. What is a cult? A cult, like, is not transparent, point blank. I'm transparent.
Some of the other accusations were that you use sleep deprivation as a way to control people.
I'm sorry. One moment. That's funny. Do I do that? Absolutely not. They're jealous. They wanted to do what I did and I've done. So they want to take it from me because they want it for their own. So, but I did it. I am bringing peace to the planet. That's my role. It's my job. And I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, Amy joins us now via Skype. So welcome. I'm glad you're here to talk.
Hi.
Love you, Dr. Phil.
So how are things?
They're very peaceful here at the moment.
Yeah. So things are often not peaceful around you because I've seen some of your streams. I've seen some of the things that videos where you seem to be upset a lot, yelling and screaming and calling names and all. What is it that upsets you the most?
Well, you know, a lot of those are taken out of context and not properly represented. However, where the upset comes from me is when as I serve love every day and I am in love and action every moment. That is my role. I've been like that since I was born, serving love. And a lot of the anger things, I suppose, if you call them that, or is it passion, comes out because I've been raped several times. I've been stolen from. They burned my house down. I've been come after so much, and it gets a little, you get a little weary. It's, you know, keep living the truth and being the truth despite anything coming at me.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm very sorry to hear that that's happened to you. It seems like your tone is not always peaceful with your followers. Let me let you look at this and then you can comment on it.
Kill me, spiritual ego horse, done! My own light workers, battle me! Serving love and bringing in a new paradigm, you whores.
Oh, wow. That seems pretty aggressive for someone that's leading the world to love. That seems counterintuitive. You'll have to explain that to me.
I agree with you. It was taken in a moment where a lot of things were happening to me, and I was upset, and that's how I expressed it.